So, what's up, guys? It's your boy, Angel, but everybody call me Big Man. So, a couple more days, it's my birthday. I'll be 23 years old. I don't know what to do on my birthday. People tell me, yo, go out, go drink, go turn on, go to a strip club and get bitches stripped all over you. And I'm like, so I was planning, so when I get paid, I'm saying, yo, I'm buying cigars, smoking in my house, just chill, relax, hear music, play some video games. But I don't want to do that now. But I'm still wondering what I'm going to do on my 23rd birthday. And I'm thinking about going to New York, see Biani, but I don't know, she's been busy, she's been working, she's been tired, so I don't want to bother her. So, basically, I'm going to be home on my birthday, my 23rd birthday, doing nothing. And I'm thinking, still thinking, should I go to the gym, work out, should I go out, walk around, go to the movie, go watch movies? But I don't know, it's simply hard for me right now, and I don't know, like, it's gonna be my first time not receiving a text message from Yanni saying happy birthday, how special I was to her, stuff like that. It's gonna feel weird. It's gonna be my first year not receiving a birthday text from her, first year while getting a happy birthday text from her. So I feel weird, and I feel very uncomfortable because everything. So basically, this whole week, do I get paid? So I had to do things for my family, pay for the internet, send Yanni money, so she, I can help her pay for her bills. So after that, buy her rope, buy her flower shop. Deliver her roses, a dozen roses to show her how much I love her, show how much I care about her. I understand that me and her are taking things slow as friends, step by step, day by day, we're gonna recover, everything gonna get fixed. I'm taking it slow with her. So I'm gonna be 23 old, big 23, and I just wanna thank everybody that's been by my side for the whole time year of my life. I understand that I've been crazy. I've been crazy trying to commit suicide. I've been going through some problems, but this year is gonna be a new me, new Angel. I'm working now, committing to go back to school. I'm even also trying to go back and try to play professional basketball overseas, or trying to play in the G League in a couple more months in the summer. But it's still in the working progress that I had to lose weight, got under like 250, and I don't know, it's like simple, like things, it's like every step that I have is going, is coming up there little by little. So I don't know, but right now, favorite music and Cardi B, No Limits, type of awesome. So I hope you like this video, subscribe to my channel, and pretty soon more will come. So YouTube channel, peace.